Hi friends, this is Surya here and watching Cricket vs Bollywood. Today we're going to talk about the teaser of Mahesh Babu's starrer Spider movie. Yes, the Spider movie teaser is out now on I think May 12. The first look of the film was out. It is directed by A.R. Murugadas. So let's see how the teaser has surprised us. I have captured some images to tell you and describe you how I like this teaser. If you can see this box, you can find it as if like it is a cubic box, but it isn't, because you will surely going to shock in the second slide, because it is out of my mind, because something it is very different which the makers is trying to do in this film. See, there is something emerging out of this small box, and we still couldn't find it the exact thing, how what it is and what what this will be like. It is as if it looks like mini Transformers. Let's go to the next slide. Yes, this is the one which emerged out from that small cubic kind of box. You can see it's a proper spider which has been made in a very delicate way. You can see the two eyes is just like a normal spider. The back side there is a camera. Very delicately the makers have worked on this. The VFX team must be saluted, I feel like. It is such a great way they have come up with this concept. This is a spy film and stars Mahesh Babu and Kulpreet Singh. And I'm thrilled with this kind of teaser. It is 1 minute kind of teaser. After that box, the spider comes out and then it just runs towards Mahesh Babu. And you can see in the next slide, he just jumps to Mahesh Babu's legs and he just tries to go in front of him. And you can see in the next slide, he just enters in his space where he's working on computer. And this next slide, you can see him from back, he is just there, and you can see Mahesh Babu doing some spy kind of work in the movie. And in the very last slide, I have just tried to show you how Mahesh Babu tried to stop this spider, telling him just keep quiet, let me do my work. So this is a very different kind of film. This is spy thriller and it is going to release on Dashera, that means on 29 September, and I'm very thrilled with the kind of technology they use. And I'm just want to say that this film will definitely come out to be one of the biggest entertainer, biggest blockbuster hit in Telugu cinema. And this is the first film which will also be released in Tamil. The first film for Mahesh Babu. With this film, Mahesh Babu is debuting in Tamil also. So it's a bilingual film and I'm thrilled. The editing work has been done by Srikar Prasad, who has already done a lot of good works in the past when it comes to editing. So I'm very hopeful for this film. How good you feel like this teaser is? How did you like this teaser? Do let us know. And if you really want to see such kind of videos in the coming days, do comment us and subscribe to our channel. Till then, all I want to say is bye bye. And at the end, I would just want to say, out of 5 stars, I want to give it a 4-star rating, because this is something which I have really loved it, and I know you will also love it if you are a cinematic fan, if you want to see something very crazy. Till then, all I want to say is bye bye.